When we think of plants and we think of green spaces, we think of a renewal of the air, essentially. They take in carbon, they release oxygen, they clean the air. It increases productivity in building occupants, so workers, students are more focused, they have less stress, and they just do better when it comes to studying and learning new concepts.
So I think it makes a huge difference, facilitating that quality of life indoors and having plants that really contribute to healthy air quality and just a real sense of happiness and sense of peace.
Biophilic design essentially is when people bring the natural environments inside. So architects can do this in a variety of ways. They can bring in water properties such as an aquarium or fountains. And other ways they can do this, bring green spaces inside.
And so the system itself is relatively simple. They're just trays that hold individually potted plants. And then to take care of them, there's a pump system in the basement that once a week will bring the water up to the top, and the water just flows down into those trays, and gravity feeds all the way down, like a waterfall.